wanna go, I don't wanna do it without you. What's up, guys? Sun Z here. I've been playing games since I was a child, and that's probably my earliest memory. Being a woman in the streaming world, especially a Black woman, has been very eventful. It has its ups and its downs. It's also pretty cool because people like to ask me a lot of questions, and just giving them that insight, it also broadens the perspective of a Black woman. I feel like they understand that we're also multifaceted and complex beings, that we have things that we like and hobbies that we, you know, commonly share with other people. So for me, it's been a great experience. I haven't really had, you know, too many negative experiences. And if I do, I take it on the chin. Working with the queens, I hope that, you know, they can impart more wisdom, they can impart more knowledge and experience. Our experience is made up as a whole. They tell a story. And one of the things I love about the group is that we all have these diverse stories. And sharing those stories can affect so many other people, not even just women, but men, children. You know, I feel like it's something that will definitely touch and span through multiple types of people and groups. So I'm very excited see what they have in store for us. I will be pulling my newfound friendships within the Queens community and collective to further, you know, my experiences to help backboard whatever it is that they need of me. There's also a level of standing up and standing out for the people that are in your circles and that are in your spaces. So that reciprocation, I feel like it's very important to have a thriving community. It does take a village, and it doesn't take just one person. And I think the beauty of building this collective is what makes it so special.